Hey, what's going on YouTube? Rob Parker's Fishing World, back again with another video. Today, guys, we're over here at Kendrick Lake. Just wanted to come over here and see if I can catch some more crappies. Just using the same thing I always use over here, is just a bobby garland underneath the float, kind of just suspended jigging. So let's get over here to the spot, guys, and get the fishing started. Come along with me. Start off with a chartreuse bobby garland. Okay, it's kind of far out right here. Just kind of barely twitched my float. Barely just reel and twitch. Something hit it. He's got it. Oh, we got a crappie. All right. First crappie of the day. A little black crappie. Inhaled that bobby garland. Got it way down in there. If I can get it out here. Oh, we got it. Nice. All right. First little small crappie of the day, but it's chunking back. Took off. All right. Fix my bobby garland. Get out there and see if we can catch some more. So he's got it. As soon as it hit the water, another crappie, little crappie or bass. A little white crappie this time. Little baby white crappie. Hold on, bro. Hold on. Little white crappie. See you later, bro. Try that again. Water's still pretty cold still. That fish got my hand cold just by touching him. Oh, we got it. Dang, okay. It's white crappie. Hang on, bro. Hang on, bro. Don't splash my camera. Hold on. A white crappie. A little bit bigger, but still not that big. So I guess they are moving back in here. We got a cold front coming in about 2 or 3 days. So I wanted to come over here while it was still nice and warm out, see if I can find some crappies. As soon as it hit the water, didn't even jig it. Didn't even jig it. Another white crappie. Okay, it's still tiny, but. Oh, man, I'm about to fall in the damn water. Got my shoe wet. Slipped off a rock. All right. Let's keep trying it. That fish hit it and didn't even jig it. As soon as it hit the water, it just kind of pendulumed down and he had it. Another one's got it. As soon as it hit the water again. Oh, came loose. All right. Ah, lost it. Okay, that's right back in the same exact spot. He's got it. He's got it. And that's another little baby crappie. Dang. I'm going to have to upsize my bait. Go to a little bit bigger. Maybe one of those purple mist bobby garlands. Regular baby shad size. Might have to switch to that. See if I can get some a little bit bigger crappies. If I can get the hook out of them, it's peeing pretty good here. There we go. Another little baby crappie. See you later, bro. He's got it. Another little one. Another little one. Oh, he fell off. And quick release. You got it? Take off. A little bit better one. Oh, that's because it's a white crappie. Oh, a little bit better one. Still not what we're after, but a little white crappie. See you later, bro. Tons of little ones. Oh, quick release. You're not gonna make it like that, buddy. I really don't want to stick my hand in the water either. Ah, there he goes. Take off. Oh, you're still going the wrong way, bro. As soon as it hit the water, I had a hit. He's got it. Another little one. One after the other on these little ones. But he's got it. As soon as it hit the water. As soon as it hit the water. They're all small, but this is pretty funny. Chartreuse Bobby Garland about to fall off this rock I'm standing on. One after the other. Little small crappie. That one came with some grass. White crappie. Hold on, bro. Pretty little white crappie. Little guy. Oh, quick release. Where'd he go? Okay. Thought he went under that rock, but he took off, I think. He's got it. Another tiny one. Pretty fun though, one after the other. See you later, bro. Black crappie. Another little black crappie. Bobby Garland way down in there, didn't he? Yep. Hold on, bro. I'll try to help you here. Hooked in there good. A little black crab. As soon as I hit the water, he's got it. Okay. Lost count on the little crappies. Probably caught maybe 20 already. Just got it as soon as it hit the water. Hold on up here. Hold on, hold on. See you later, bro. Oh, quick release, nice. He's got it. Very nice cast. Another little black crappie. No big ones yet, but tons of these. See you later, bro. Damn, that one actually sunk my float. Still a little though. Still a little. Pretty fun though, one after the other. Going from ice fishing to this. Another little guy. Hey, what were you getting them on?
I was using a little jig that I had custom made.
A little custom made crappie jig?
Yeah. It's almost like a little Bobby Garland, but it's just...
Oh yeah, like a stinger. That's the same thing I'm using, but several. It is Bobby Garland.
Yeah, I used to use a lot of Bobby Garland, and I found this guy, and he makes a bunch of these for about the same price. So.
They look pretty good.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, man. No size, but it's one after the other. Pretty fun.
Surprised how shallow they are.
Yeah, look. That's how deep I'm fishing. Yeah. Foot and a half, almost on my, close to 2 foot.
Yeah.
They're way up here shallow.
Have a good one.
You too, man. Have a good one. Oh, quick release. He's sitting right here. Am I gonna make it, dude? You gonna go? There you go. That fish finally took off, found his way. Another little crappie. I think he's already on there. He is. I think he had it as soon as it hit the water. Just as soon as it fell in front of him, he ate it. Oh, and another quick release. Well, he can't make it. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Yeah, sorry about that. He's still sitting right here. He's got it. Didn't even have to jig it. No size, but super fun. One after the other. From a few times of slow ice fishing to this. Yep. He's hitting it. He's got it. Guys, back here at the car. So ended up having a pretty good day of fishing, caught maybe 30 or 40 crappie, something like that. No big sizes or anything, but just one after the other on that little suspended jigging setup. But I hope you guys like the video. Way more videos are coming, guys. Hit that little bell notification so you're notified every time I come out with a new video. Been Rob Parker's Fishing World. Peace.